Pathfinder.
Ryder, good to see you.
You said I should come to you if I needed intel. I want to establish an outpost on Kadara, but I'm not quite sure how to do it.
Because of Sloane.
She's made it pretty clear she hates the initiative.
The woman knows how to hold a grudge. My advice, gain favor with the little people. Prove that the initiative hasn't turned its back on them, and Sloane will hang herself.
I better get going.
Thanks for stopping by.
initiative, Big Shot, aren't you?
Some might say that.
Don't fret. I'm not gonna hit you up for anything. Nothing specific, at least. You could say I'm disillusioned with the Exiles. People here can't be trusted. Sooner stab you in the back than work together. So, I got no love for any of them.
Get to the point.
Shit, fine. Outlaws got innovative ways of putting stuff together. I bet a smart one like you could learn a lot from scrutinizing our, stuff. You should check out Outlaw Tech and Materials. Might learn a few things. You remember who gave you the skinny on that.
Pathfinder, this was the man the Initiative labeled a traitor. His friend seeks proof that he was taken against his will.
Relay the record to Director Tan. The least we can do is clear his name.
Got the cat, we had Salarians. There's always someone thinking they're better than you.
I don't know many Salarians, but they seem nothing like the cat.
You're right, you don't know many Salarians.
Everything on this planet is so pointy. in some civilizations.
Personally made sure of it a couple of times.
We are near the location of the shuttle, stolen by Ruth Becker.
All right, be careful and stay away from Ruth when we find her. I'll handle this. Sam can make sure I'm safe, but you're all at risk.
TH314. The virus was dormant. I don't understand. Can't let anyone near me. I'm going to set warning buoys and rig the shuttle low. I'm scared. I'm alone, but I can't take the risk. I'm so sorry. Who's there? No, wait, stay away from me. I can't.
Shit. Somebody found her. A cooker, maybe.
Then it's possible the illness is spreading.
Over here. Not getting involved.
You're not wrong, Cal. I am old, but I got a lot of living left.
This way. Judging from the area and the beacon, I'm guessing they're not friendly.
Roka. They view all aliens as invaders, and me as a traitor
for associating with you.
Negotiation not a possibility then, huh?
They will shoot to kill the instant they see you.
area cleared.
Locked. The Angara are immune. Well, that's a relief.
A considerable one. I would worry more about the Rokar now.
I had a feeling you'd say that.
The researcher's sound pathfinder. The Angara truly are immune to TH-314.
Let Harry know when we get back. Maybe he'll help with a cure or vaccine. You two stay.
Stay back, or I kill it.
No, 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 I have TH-314. I'm contagious. Don't come near me.
Quiet, human. Let me go, or this one dies.
I see an Angara, but all I hear is a Ket.
Quiet! You know nothing. Your people and the Ket are all invaders. The Rokar will kill you all.
You can't let him go. I think he has a sample of the virus. Just shoot him.
You have a choice, human. Save this woman, or try to stop me.
Sam, scan him. Does he have a sample of the virus?
Affirmative. However, it is badly degraded, possibly beyond use.
Let me go! Now!
You and that sample are going nowhere.
So be it!
Damn it. Damn it!
Cannot risk getting a sample of the virus from the body.
Stasis pod. We'll bring her back to the Nexus and Harry can make arrangements. And the Rokar plan on using TH-314 to kill off the Milky Way species here. Not a relief.
Ain't happening.
Gil's been asking if you can come,
I'm going to recommend a team-wide increase in caloric intake.
Yay! More cans.
Are you sure about that, Lexi? We don't know how long we're going to need the rations to last.
Even trading with Kadara and Aya, we don't have a reliable food source in Helios yet.
I'm sure you'll find a way.
Pathfinder, you have pending vid calls.
Pathfinder, the trap you set in the cargo bay, we got Blip. I think something's in there.
Ryder, I was just thinking about you.
Suvi said you called about something important.
Thought you could use a night off. Sloane's holding a get-together for the locals. I managed to snag an invite. Care to be my plus one?
Sloane doesn't seem like the party type.
She sees these events as a necessary evil to keep the people happy.
Are you asking me out?
I promise to be a perfect gentleman.
If I don't want you to be a gentleman,
be arraigned.
I'd never say no to free drinks.
Especially from Sloane's reserve. I'll meet you outside Outcast HQ.
Devil's advocate, okay?
Call for it.
With the Ket entrenched here.
Hi there. You must be the one eating all our cereal. Hey, it's okay. No one's going to eat you. You're the most adorable critter I've met in Andromeda so far. I should find you somewhere safer than our cargo bay. How about a nice warm kitchen in my quarters and all the cereal you can eat? Guess everybody around here needs a home. now orbiting Kadara.
You again.
There you are. Looking for the meaning of life?
At the bottom of a bottle?
You didn't leave a note. We were worried.
Well, as you see, I'm fine.
Uh-huh.
What? I can't kick back? Have fun?
Meant no offense. It's just...
Just what?
You don't seem like you're having fun.
I grew up on Omega. You'd think I'd know how to drink.
What's this really about?
PB thinks I don't care about the crew. That you're all just experiments to me. Do you... Is that how you think I see you?
Since when do you care what PB thinks?
It's not the first time someone told me that. In fact, every one of my exes said something similar. Hence why I'm taking a break from relationships. You didn't answer my question. Is that how you think I see you?
You wouldn't be moping in this bar if you only saw me as an experiment.
I don't mope, but you're right. Thank you, Ryder. I should get back.
What about your wine?
I'll save it for another day.
First things first. Tan sent a little gift for your positive message. I'd make the most of it. Today's a tough one. The Exiles. Probably the most live-wire topic for our leaders. You've met the treacherous mutineers at Kadara Port. Some think the Exiles are a menace to be eradicated.
The Exiles have as many problems as the Initiative. Not every outlaw wants us dead.
Wow, it's almost heresy to hear that the Exiles are anything but filthy... Well, Exiles. Sorry, I have to cut this short. I need to prep for a meeting. Apparently some colonists want to talk about the series. Maybe they'll be willing to go on camera.